Hello and welcome to all. Here's the first Paris summit finish. The ascent to the Loge des Gardes ski resort is not very long, but it could well be the setting for the first skirmish between contenders for final victory.
Okay, I'm coming to protect you.
And we're off! The lead group is on to the final climb. Seconds lead for the head of the race.
They're riding hard behind. This isn't the moment to relax.
Still 5 kilometers climbing for the first riders.
Allez, 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 allez On y va.
Okay, we'll consume a feed.
Less than 2 kilometers from the finish. Final kilometer for the men at the front.
Come on, stay focused. You'll beat them. Watch out. You'll soon have no more energy for an attack.
He succeeded in avoiding all
Well done, guys. We were aiming for a podium place. Hi guys, let's start the briefing for this stage. The main thing to grasp today is that the route is flat. Hello and welcome to all. Even though much of the stage is hilly, any adventurers will have only a slim chance of turning their dreams of victory into reality today, with a final 40 kilometres totally favouring a well-organised peloton. There's no doubt that the sprinters will have their teammates going at full throttle to set up a bunched finish.
This stage is his. He was the strong. He will clean. He will. He's a.
We had no real ambitions for the classification of this stage. Really?
Hi, guys. Let's start the briefing for this stage.
Hello, cycling fans everywhere. All uphill and downhill, the road leading to the Col sur Loup is anything but relaxing for the peloton. The sections at over 15% on the final classified climb, located 20 kilometres from the finish, will complete the whittling down, and only the punchers with the best legs can still think of victory. first rider to the top will score 10 more points towards the climber standings. The head of the race is 1.5 minutes lead on the peloton.
Okay, I'll consume a feed.
The front of the race is approaching the intermediate sprint. It will be played out in Vence.
Watch out! You'll soon have no more energy for an attack.
He's an excellent puncher who also knows how to climb in the mountains. On the other hand, it's better for him that he finishes alone because his capabilities as a sprinter really are limited. After a 2022 season disrupted by illness and injury, Clément Champoussin has chosen the Arkéa-Samsic team to breathe new life into his career and to confirm his staid win in front of the climbing elite on the 2021 Tour of Spain. Last kilometre, it will be decided in a sprint.
This stage is here. He's among we.
Well done, guys. We're where we should be. We were aiming for a... Hi, guys. Let's... Thank you.
Hello and welcome to all. The final ascent to the Madonna of Utel, long and demanding, offers the perfect setting for a head-to-head between contenders for overall victory. A true queen stage of this Paris-Nice.
The end of the stage is not far off. Stay awake. It will soon start to move in the peloton.
Winner of the 2020 Tour of Italy after an epic duel with Jay Hindley, Tao Gegenhardt is a climber to keep a very close eye on. The breakaway will soon fight it out for the intermediate sprint. The first will pocket 10 points towards the green jersey.
Okay, I'm coming to protect you.
Okay,
I'm coming to protect you.
He's a good puncher. You must keep a close eye on him on short climbs. The ascent of the Madonna of Utel has begun. A little over 15 kilometers on an average slope of close to 6%. Champion of Italy in 2022 and stage winner on the Giro, Filippo Zana is happy when the road starts to rise.
Okay, I'll consume a feed. Okay, we'll consume a feed. Okay, I'm coming to protect you.
The yellow jersey group is 1 minute from the head of the race. The lead group is 5 kilometers from the summit. There are only 3 kilometers left for the group at the front. Will there be any attacks before the sprint?
I'll make a big effort on the relay.
Barely 2 kilometers left for the group at the front. There's a good chance it will come down to a sprint. Thirty seconds between the breakaway and the yellow jersey. The group at the front is under the red pennant.
There's movement behind you. Come on, don't go to pieces. Flat out to the finish. Watch out. You'll soon have no more energy to attack.
A few minutes ago, he was... He's in.
Well done, lads. Congratulations to you. We were the pre-race favourites, and you lived up to the role with brio. Well done for this... It's the final stage, guys.
Hello to all. This final stage of the Paris-Nice should be action-packed. Despite the relatively short distance, there won't be a lack of attacking opportunities because there are climbs all along the route.
I'll make a big effort on the relay. I'll make a big effort on the relay. I'll make a big effort on the relay. Okay, I'll consume a feed. Understood. We'll stick to the wheels in front, whatever happens.
The site of many final stages, especially in the form of a time trial, the Col d'Aise is a quasi-inevitable climb for the Paris-Nice. Riders such as Stephen Roche, Tony Rominger, or more recently Richie Porte have won there.
Not far off. Stay awake. It will soon start to move in the peloton.
He's an excellent puncher who also knows how to climb in the mountains. On the other hand, it's better for him that he finishes alone because his capabilities as a sprinter really are limited. He's a rider who likes short, sharp climbs. His capabilities in the high mountains are relatively limited.
Watch out! You'll soon have no more energy to attack.
Here's a pure rouleur. Make sure you don't leave him alone up front. It would be difficult to catch him, and it's better for him to finish on his own. The Col d'Aise is the final categorized climb in the mountains classification. With a maximum of 10 points to be scored, it is the last chance to try and win the polka dot jersey.
Okay, we'll relay hard.
Allez, allez!
The first riders are now at the top of the Col d'Aise. No one has managed to get away on the Col d'Aise. We'll no doubt see a small group of riders fight at the sprint on the Promenade des Anglais. The advance of the lead group should be enough to carry it to the end.
There's movement behind you.
Only 5 kilometers left for the head of the race.
Okay, we'll consume a feed.
The lead riders are now onto the Promenade des Anglais. It's now flat all the way to the finish. They will have to settle it in a sprint. The red pennant is in sight for the front of the race.
This stage is here.
Well done, lads. You pulled off a great performance today. Getting into the top five of this stage is a good result. We finish with the yellow jersey.
Thank you.